Atkinson crunched in there by Namestnikov, who was tied coming in with Callahan for most hits on the team. They score! Mikhail Sergachev drives it home. Unless that was tipped in front, that's his first NHL goal.
Sergachev, who's got a bomb of a shot. It doesn't take much of a windup for him to get it there. He ripped that one, and Stamkos took the eyes away of Bobrovsky for a second, and it's in.
Looking for Stamkos, Sedlak on the back check broke it up. Dodging. Sedlak went flying over his back. Stamkos moving in with Kucherov. Looks to make a play. He does. Sergachev shoots. He scores! Mikhail Sergachev, no doubt about that one. Top corner. He's got both goals.
Kucherov attracts so much attention. Watch everybody look at 86. They all overload to one side. There's a huge arc right down the middle of the ice. Sergachev takes all of it. Boy, like a poised 10-year veteran coming right down the slot.